O'Brien and George Griffin.
Yes, there's a question and answer, isn't there, mate?
Yep, it's a general knowledge quiz.
Yeah, get your questions ready for Gaz and George.
There's a pop-up shop there where you can buy some shirts,
tickets for tickets. The Saturday's game.
So
hopefully, no, we're going to try and farm a supporters club in Earlham, aren't we?
Well, yeah, why not?
You know. And then I was speaking to a lad on the Red Shark. He said, let's get down to the coach as well, which is what we'll do next. We'll go to the coach and we'll do exactly the same there.
We'll do what we can, mate.
Yeah, of course we can. And then have one in Cadishead. Or have a combined one, Cadishead and Earlham.
Well, why not?
Why not, indeed?
Do you know what I mean? It saves a lot of hassle, doesn't it? And, you know, you can have their base there and one base there, whatever. It's up to them, but we're trying as fans. We're trying.
I wish the club would try as hard as us.
Well, they have given us a couple of players.
They get that. Do you know what I mean? But there was a lot of to-ing and fro-ing on why they haven't put posters up round the area this week to advertise the Wigan game. Now, I know for a fact Bradders have been round Monton sticking them all over the show.
Well, yes, he has.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yes.
And I've given people stick up Earlham.
Yeah, and I'll stick some round here over the next few days when I get my paste.
The thing is, Si, it's not about the next few days. It should have been
done weeks ago, shouldn't it, mate?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, it's like on the bus stops and that. Why, you know, make them big and we'll go and paste them. We don't care if we get into trouble.
I don't care. No, I'll go and do some fly posting.
Correct. We're not bothered. Come and talk to us.
Yes, I'll even go around Manchester doing it. We'll not get many fans from Manchester. Anyway, we've got more fans in Norway than we have in Manchester. That's all I'm saying. So if the lads are listening, big shout out to you, lads in Norway.
Big shout out.
Isn't
it? Oh, yeah. No, I mean, I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be an hard game. You know, Wigan are champions, so you've got to respect them, mate. You know what I mean? But catch them cold.
No, it's not about catching them cold.
It's about
Let me explain it to you.
Go on, explain
it.
We have
just smashed the Challenge Cup holders. We smashed them, mate. We made them look.
Stop getting carried away with yourself. Calm down.
We played a strong old team there,
mate.
We walloped them.
Simon, you can't look into things like that.
I just have me.
Well, you do. This is the problem. You're running away with yourself.
No, I'm not. We can build from that to the Wigan game.
Of course. The more positives came out, the negatives.
Exactly. It's like we peaked in that game.
Have you had your tablets?
Yes.
Good lad.
We peaked in that game against Hull. So now we've got to go raise it to the next level now. Now we're Super League, right? We're Super League standard.
Right.
Right. They was friendlies. Take what you want out of them, right? But I think the teams we played... We did well in each one.
Yep.
People say, like, Halifax, we should have walloped them. And Rochdale, we should have walloped them. But if you look at their results last week, you know that the good teams, the pair of them. But we beat them, and then we beat Hull. Right? So this will be, when we beat Wigan, it'll be played for 1-4 this season.
We know, mate. Hopefully, mate. Hopefully. Look, let's not get carried away. We are playing the champions. This is a big test for Watto and his men.
Yep.
I think it's a test that will suit Salford, and I think we'll do well.
Yes.
I'm going to go for a win. You're going for a win.
Yep.
So there we have it. Yep.
There we have it.
So can we go to a track?
Of course we can. I'm going to go to a bit of Ermine's Hermits. I'm into something good.
And that's our song.
I woke up this morning feeling fine.
Yep.
What did you have?
This morning?
Salford rugby on my mind.
With my poached eggs and spinach.
Right, let's go to the track, eh?
Woke up this morning feeling fine. There's something special on my mind. Last night I met a new girl in the neighborhood. Whoa, yeah. Something tells me I'm something good.
Something tells me I'm into something.
She's the kind of girl who's not too shy, and I can tell.
I asked to see her and she told me I could. Something tells me I'm into something good. Something tells me I'm into something. Something tells me I'm into something.
Zermin Zermin, it's weird, I'm into something good. We've got an old friend on the phone, haven't we, mate?
We have, our mate Baz Jones here. We're going to predict the scores, the scores and who's going to win and who's going to lose this weekend.
In the Super League.
Yeah, Baz?
I am, yeah. You alright, lad?
I'm alright, mate.
Well,
are you looking forward to it? Is Stefan looking forward to the new season?
Yeah, can't wait for it, lads.
I can't wait either.
I can.
You're there Friday, aren't you, Baz, against Cass and Lee? You going to that game?
Yeah, going to Castleford for Lee,
yeah.
But then obviously Saturday morning we'll be ready for Wigan.
Oh, yes, up good early. Lad, good up lad. Early.
Right, Baz, me and Simon, we're going to start off with Salford, mate. Me and Simon have gone for a home win.
Yep, so have I.
Is yours a home win?
Dead right. 24-16.
24-16, let me write it down, bear with me.
I'll tell you what, you weren't far off me there, Baz. I went for 24-18.
18-6 I've gone for. Saints v Leeds, Baz.
22-20
for Saints. What are you going for, Sam?
Mate, on Saints and Leeds, I'll go for St. Helens 22.
Yep.
Leeds 12.
Leeds 12. Well, I'm going to go for a Leeds win. And I'm going to go for Saints 10, Leeds 18.
Well, you've got them different than me and Baz there.
Well, I've got to be, haven't I? Right, Castleford v Lee. Baz?
Castleford 18, Lee 32.
You're going for the Lee win?
Yeah.
What are you going for?
I'm going for a Castleford win, 24-18. Only because...
24-18.
Yeah, only because Castleford have strengthened really well. Well, I think they're Lee's going to be the one of the standout teams this year. With Salford, I can see them being top six.
I'm going to go for 14-all.
14-all.
Yeah, I'm going to go for a draw on that one. For some reason, I'm just going to go for a draw.
I just don't think all them players are going to gel together at Castleford.
Yeah, well, it takes time anyway, don't it, Baz? Do you know what I mean?
First game, cold TV, you know what I mean? You never know. Right, Catalans v Warrington, Baz?
Catalans 20, Warrington 28.
So you're going for a Warrington win?
Yeah.
Okay. What are you going for?
I'll go for Catalans 18, Warrington 6.
Ooh.
Only because Catalans are impossible to beat at home, aren't they? They're really hard to beat.
I'm gonna go for a 32-18 for Catalans.
Well, that's a big score. I just fancy
Catalans at home, mate.
Yeah, so. You got to fancy them at home, haven't you?
Yeah, and I don't like Warrington, so.
No, nobody likes Warrington. But then again, it might be their year.
You never know. It always is, isn't it? You never know. Right, Baz, Wakefield versus Hull.
Right, Wakefield 16.
Yep.
Hull 40.
40. Ooh, what are you going for?
I'm going for Wakefield 6.
Six, yeah.
Hull, 34.
Bloody hell. Well, what I've seen of Hull last week, I weren't impressed, to be fair, mate.
I know that.
It was only friendly, though, wasn't it?
Well, you've got to look at it this way, right? Wakefield and Widnes will both go down this season. As true as I'm sat here now, they are going to be the whipping boys of the league this year.
Let's hope so. Well, I'm going to go for Wakefield 14. And I go Hull 20.
Ooh, that's a bit close.
Yeah, yeah. So on the last one, Baz, we've got Widnes v Hull. Huddersfield, sorry.
Widnes 20, Huddersfield
29.
29,
eh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bit of a drop goal.
That's the one.
They're having a drop goal, aren't
they,
Baz?
Yeah.
Yep.
And what are you going for?
I'm going for Widnes 12.
Yeah.
Huddersfield 18.
Right. I'm going to go for Widnes 40, Huddersfield 12. I think they're going to get smashed on that pitch. I'm not going to rate Huddersfield this year. No. I think they're going to struggle like last year.
Well, you've got to remember, Huddersfield have got a lot of ex-Bradford Northern players, haven't they? Not saying Bradford Northern players are garbage, but there's still a division below, aren't they?
Well, there you have it. I mean? And on that signed. Pitch as well. So yeah, I think Dennis Betts will have his done his own work, I think.
I think he'll like to kick off with an own win there. Good Salford lad.
Yeah,
we like Dennis.
Right, Baz, sure. Thanks for that, pal, and we'll see you Saturday with Stefan, and I'll be in my Royal Box, pal, and I'll wave down to you. I don't know where Simon will be. Where will you be? Oh, Simon's in the south stand.
I'll be in the south stand, mate, with the lads. You know what I mean? I'll give you the wave, Baz. I'll give you and Steph a wave. So look out for us behind the post. I'll give you the wave. All right, mate.
We will do. See you later. Yeah.
All right. Thanks,
say hello to Steph for us, mate.
Yeah,
I will. All right. See you in a bit.
All right, pal. Thanks, Baz. There we have it,
our mate Baz, with his predictions. What we're going to do, we'll phone a fan every week and get
well, that's it, yeah, we'll phone it, and then if they beat us...
Yeah, if they beat us, we'll give them a VIP trip
at Salford. I'm going to get them there, VIP team, if they beat us.
Well, that's fair comment, well done to you for that.
Do you know what I mean? So we'll sort something.
And we'll give them a T-shirt as well.
Yeah, why not? No, I mean, some interesting points there, you know what I mean? Saints and Leeds should be a cracking game, but you know it's all because I look. You know the first game is very important to get ahead, and then people know where you know you look at. Oh, they look all right. Yeah. It's like last year when we played Hull away.
Straight away, you said they were coming.
As soon as I seen them, because when I seen Salford in our friendlies and that, we looked pretty good last year, and the first half where Hull just blitz us. Got us on the. I don't forget. I think we had 9 new players playing that night for Salford as well. Yeah. And when they put all the music on and everything, it looks like, you know, like a circus a little bit.
It's intimidating.
You're the
same thing happened last week at Broughton. As soon as he played the music, when the other team was getting off the thing,
right? Yeah. So he'd rather get it, you know. But I tipped Hull last year to do well, you know, and they did. But I thought Salford in the second half, you know. Played a lot better than with a better team in the second half, but we were 20 points behind. So
it's hard, isn't it?
Of course it is. I'm going back to your Wakefield and who else did you say? Widnes. You know, it seems to be the same sort of teams year in year out battling down there.
So for Huddersfield this year, and Huddersfield as well.
Fucking hell, Simon, move that fag. Jesus,
smoking in this studio.
I know. And
now you're in training.
I know.
Well, we'll mention that in a bit.
Yes, but I think Huddersfield are going to struggle this year, mate. For some reason, I just had them down a bit, struggling. Maybe along with Wakefield, but you don't know if teams get injuries and that. But I think Salford should finish comfortable in at least 6th to 4th for me.
I think 4th to 1st.
Is that what you
That's
got?
A bold prediction, isn't it? But I can see us finishing no lower than 4th.
Are you going for winning it?
Salford.
Going for Salford to win the league.
50-1. I think it's a fantastic.
Well, I've got them at 33-1. I think finishing top four. Can't remember, but I've got a bet on them.
Yeah, you got to.
I think obviously, your Saints are going to be around there, aren't they? And your Wiggins, because you know what.
Warrington.
Hull. Lee, you said it'd be the shock team.
Yeah, I think they will. I think they'll surprise a lot.
But don't forget, Super League's a lot different from that first division, isn't it, mate? Because you're playing against Super League professionals who are a lot fitter now.
Well, let me explain this to you. Lee have been a Super League club in everything but name for the last 4 or 5 years.
I'm not disagreeing with you, pal. But what I'm trying to say to you is, you know, you've got to be a fit player now in Super League, whoever you play for.
Yeah.
You know, them years in the first division took the toll on some of the players. Are they as fit as they think they are?
Well, you don't,
only time will tell, yeah, won't we, mate?
Know.
You know.
But I'm predicting big things for Leeds.
But I'm sure that every club, every fan, whoever supports Wakefield, or will be saying the same thing as us. Oh, yeah. Fancy Salford going down this year, or well, this, that, and you. And
that's all you